Last few locked in. Race 5, Angle Park. Light on. Who said that? The favourite, Jeno Grigorovic. $2.40, Thermal Strike, the late mail away. Good line out, Speed Sketchy, Gun down near the rails, going to push up and be the leader. Going with it, Emily Cosmic in the early part. A couple away paints a story, and then Thermal Strike out wider. Who said that? Next extreme whip from Zipping Heady, and Menzies back at the tail. They race down the back. The leader, Sketchy Gun, away by two. Paints a story doing the chasing. Who said that? Gets to the outside, runs on. Then Emily Cosmic behind those, Thermal Strike. Then Zipping Heady, Menzies, and back at the tail, extreme whip. They race to the turn. Sketchy Gun, bit over a length here on Who Said That. Sketchy Gun being tackled by Who Said That. Sketchy's lifting. Sketchy Gun beat Who Said That. Third home is Paints a Story, and then came behind those next, Thermal Strike with Menzies. They were followed next in over the line. We had Extreme Whip. It was back toward the tail end, and Zipping Heady was in front of it, along with Emily Cosmic. The run, we stand by after the running of race number 5, and the winner is Sketchy Gun. Looked as though Who Said That was going to rush on by, but the red kept kicking and has been too good here. Sketchy Gun, Tim Richards, owner, trainer of Black Dog, September 2014, Brett Lee, Motown Girl, number one. Second to eight, Who Said That? Jeno Grigorovic, Blue Dog, February 2014, Collision, Little Mother. And third going to three, Paints a Story, Kia Hurley, a Black Dog, April 2015, Shaky Jakey, Tango Tapper. It's 1837 after race 5 at Angle Park.